What's going on, guys? Can you answer this physics GCSE exam question? The student repeated the investigation using a different spring with a spring constant of 13 newtons per meter. Calculate the elastic potential energy of the spring when the extension of the spring was 20 centimeters. Use the physics equation sheet. Right, so the formula we're going to use is going to be the following. The elastic potential energy is equal to a half k E squared, where E is going to be the extension, K is going to be the spring constant. So look, guys, we've got a half, the value of the spring constant is 13 times by 13 times by the extension. Right, the extension is 20 centimeters, but this formula only works if it's going to be in meters. So you must convert the 20 centimeters into meters, 0.2 meters over here, and it's 0.2 squared in this case over here. Putting into a calculator, I'm going to get the value of 0.26, and the units are going to be joules. And don't forget, guys, you've got to square the 0.2, and loads of kids miss that out. And if you're looking for more content, you can check out my YouTube channel, which I've got hundreds and hundreds of videos to help you with your studies. Good luck.